DOJ believes that they have strong evidence to prosecute Hillary Clinton. Things are getting worse for Hillary Clinton since the Department of Justice decided to reopen the case into her mishandling of classified information on her private email server. Seeing how this case was dismissed when the DOJ was under Obama, now President Trump requested opening the case to find out the truth. And as it turns out, officials have made on demand that shows in how much trouble they are. According to some reports, last month the DOJ offered Hillary a plea deal. This proves that they have some strong evidence that can put her away for a long time if she doesn't accept the plea. Hillary's attorney talked with the prosecutor and learned that even though ex-FBI Director James Comey decided to clear Hillary of all charges, the DOJ has reopened the email case and believes that there is strong evidence to prosecute her. But she can get out of this if she accepts the plea deal, and that means that she will have to admit to the crimes she committed. But her illegal server use is not the only thing the DOJ will be looking into if she refuses the plea deal. As a part of the plea deal they are offering, the DOJ will not proceed with an investigation of her deals with foreign governments and shady businessmen who donated to the Clinton Foundation. Even though we want Hillary behind bars paying for all her criminal doings, it would be nice to see her admit to her wrongdoings. She was the one who once said, "No one is too big to jail." Please share this post. What is your opinion on this? Scroll down to comment bell on Facebook with your thoughts.